go.
Okay, this is the beginner international rumba for this week. So we started with our basic 4-1, 2-3-4-1, 2-3-4-1. We did a full basic 3-4-1. We changed our handle 4-1 to New Yorker 4-1, 2-3-4-1, 2-3. Then spot turn 2-3-4-1. Basic 4-1. Change the handhold 4-1. Shoulder to shoulder 4-1, 2-3-4-1, 2-3. Alemana 2-3-4-1. That's it. We also talked about turnout. So when we do our New Yorkers, both feet are turned out, the back foot and the front foot, and both legs are straight. See you next week.